Our organization has experienced quite a bit of growth in the last few years. We've added country offices, most recently Nigeria, but Ethiopia not too long before that. So on Intacct, I feel very comfortable that our new programs in new countries will be more efficient than our existing ones, because we can leverage the structures that we've already implemented for our countries today and add to them as appropriate for new countries we set up going forward.
For our investment accounting, we use State Street as our custodian, and they send us a report. It's two binders thick every month, and it would take a day and a half to do the entries from State Street's binders. And now State Street sends us a file. We download it from State Street, we upload it into Intacct, and I think a project that took about a day and a half now takes about 30 minutes to do. So that was a great time saver.
Since we migrated to Intacct, we've been able to save probably at least a day in our closing process, and at least several other days during the month where we would have to be cobbling together Excel spreadsheets, etc., from other sources, and now we're able to get that information together very quickly.
It's really important that we manage our programs efficiently and in alignment with our financial systems. And the dimensions that are available to us in Intacct play a critical role in doing that. So M&E, measurement and evaluation, or some people call it M&L, measurement and learning, is far easier with the dimensions that are able to line up with the programs that we're running, as opposed to having sort of static GL line items.
One of the things I really like about Intacct is the ability to use dimensions. So we use the dimensions for the different departments, and we use the dimensions for the different program areas. We then can create reports that slice and dice the information, and we can pull up expenses by department, by program area, and we can look at things all different ways.
Some of the dimensions we use in Intacct are by function, so aligned with the org chart, by location, by project, and by strategic initiative. The intersection of those things is a really powerful tool to work with not only our internal management team, but with our board and with our external partners as well. I think the most significant benefit that Intacct has provided us outside of the finance organization is the immediate credibility we get from the timeliness, the accuracy of the data, and the different ways we can cut things to help our business partners. So the business partnership has increased significantly, and I feel like our influence in the organization has grown.